Hi friends, welcome to my channel Rakshu's Creative Ideas for Kids. Today we are going to make kiwi fruit using paper cup. Materials required: paper cup, glue, scissors, dark green color pencil, green circle and white circle, and brown strip. Now let's get started. First, take this paper cup and cut it like this. So when you cut like this, you get this shape. Now let's stick this brown strip on it like this. So take the glue, stick it like this. Now let's cut these extras and stick it like this. Put little glue here. Stick it. Now let's do the top portion of the kiwi. Take this green paper and take this white paper and stick it in the middle. Now take this dark green color pencil, color it like this. take this black color pencil and do the seeds. Now your top portion is ready. Now let's stick this on the top here. Let's put some glue here. Take this, stick it like this. Here you go, your beautiful kiwi fruit is ready. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, subscribe, comment, and don't forget to click the bell icon for further updates. Bye, have a great day.